Hey fragrance family, I'm David, I'm a fragrance bro. Today I have another solo review for you today, and that of course is on Oud Wood Intense by Tom Ford. All right, so let's get straight to it. Date introduced is 2017, this year as of this recording. It's classified as an oriental woody. Notes are angelica root, cypress, ginger, juniper, oud, and castoreum. Longevity on me was in the average to excellent range. I think it's somewhere around the 9 hour mark, which I think is good. I thought it was gonna be more because it was intense, but I still can't knock it for being 9 hours. That's pretty good. Projection was beast mode, at least for the first couple of hours. After the first couple of hours, it dies down to a little bit more of a normal scent, but it is pretty strong for a couple of hours. Season, of course, this is gonna be great for fall, great for winter, and I think this works really day or night. For purpose, I think this is mostly formal, but I think this also can be used casually, especially in the colder months. It has a very almost refined and slightly weird characteristic to it, so it lends itself to formal wear, I think. So I love the original Oud Wood, and I think many of you already know that. I have a review of it up here. You can go to a card right here. I'll also have a link down below. And when they announced that Oud Wood Intense was coming out, I was really, really interested to see how this was gonna shape out. I know some people don't like Oud Wood, and some people like Oud Wood, but they don't like the performance that they get out of it. For me, I was okay with both. I get at least average performance from Oud Wood, and I love the scent, so I was thrilled with that. Oud Wood Intense is almost a completely different animal, but yet it kind of retains kind of the spirit of Oud Wood. It doesn't really smell a lot like the original Oud Wood, and I think the original Oud Wood is perfect. One of the things about the original Oud Wood is that a lot of people were like, where's the oud? Because it's not super oudy. The type of oud they use in that is almost medicinal, and it comes across almost like a cleaner, and it goes really well with the pepper and the other type of woody notes they have in there. But it's not stinky, it's not animalic, it's not smoky, not really. This is more like a traditional type of oud, but it's really wearable, and I really, really love it for that reason. Some people have compared this to like a mixture of half Oud Wood and half Tuscan leather. Now I see where they're going with that, and I agree that it kind of has that type of vibe, but it doesn't smell exactly like that. So really what this really reminds me of is just a leathery, oudy type of fragrance. If you had Oud Wood in there, it would be like way in the background. You definitely get oud, but I also get a really strong leather presence, and I really like that. It really comes through, and it's very, very punchy. The oud is very strong, yet it doesn't overpower everything, and then the animalic leathery quality is also very strong. It just really works really well with the oud there. There's also some kind of spicy notes from the juniper and ginger, but I do think those are more in the background. And there's cypress in the background as well, though I don't think the cypress is very strong either. I think really that the spice and the wood are just kind of filling in the gaps where the oud and the castoreum leathery quality leave holes. Like with all Tom Ford fragrances, it's really bold and it's really punchy, and I really love it. It's also, I think, very likable, and sometimes oud fragrances aren't likable, but I think this really is. It's a very easy to wear oud, but yet still is bold. And there is a balance there that is really hard to hit, and they really hit it here. Bold, yet easy to wear. I'm really curious to see what the performance is on everyone else. On me, it was really good, but I typically have pretty good performance in general, so I'd really like to see what you guys have to say about the performance here. Of course, here's the bottle for Oud Wood Intense. Now, this is a little bit more costly, and we'll get into cost later, but of course, the bottle is always beautiful with Tom Ford. I love their designs. Of course, their Oud collection has that kind of smoky, translucent bottle that is just beautiful. Overall, I really, really like Oud Wood Intense. Now, Oud Wood really blew me away, but it blew me away over time. It didn't win me right away. Once I started wearing Oud Wood, I started to really understand it. I think Oud Wood Intense is probably gonna be the same way with me. I think really when the cold weather hits, it's really gonna shine. And I really believe that this is gonna grow on me to something that I'm really gonna love. As of right now, I think Oud Wood sits just a little bit above. And it's hard to not compare this to the original Oud Wood, which may not be fair, but Oud Wood Intense is fantastic in its own way. Definitely, definitely go check out Oud Wood Intense. Now, bang for buck, this is a little pricier than the traditional Tom Ford prices. For the 50 ml bottle, this is $310, and that's almost a $100 difference in price between the regular private blend line and the intense versions. Now, I don't know if Tom Ford has increased the overall oils to make them stronger. I don't know if the cost of ingredients is more. Could be both or neither. I'm not really sure. Of course, the value here is really going to be dependent on really if you love the fragrance. The scent is very good, it's very unique, and it stands out. It lasts a long time and projects really well. So overall, I think it's definitely worth it. It's just a high price. As far as compliments go, I didn't really get many compliments from it. My wife said she liked it. She didn't love it, but she liked it. I do think that this is one of those fragrances that is not necessarily a people pleaser, but is a pleasant fragrance, if that makes sense. I'm not sure if that makes sense. This is definitely a work of art and something that you wear for yourself more. I'd like to thank Lucky Scent for sponsoring this video. Lucky Scent is one of my favorite online niche stores. They have an amazing selection of niche fragrances, so definitely go check them out. I'll have a coupon down below for 15% off any Tom Ford fragrance. The coupon is BROS. It's good through October, so definitely go and capitalize on that. If you'd like to try this fragrance, they also sell samples, so you can go and try Oudwood Intense for yourself. It's definitely worth trying. Definitely check out Lucky Scent. They have an amazing selection. They're great people, so I love Lucky Scent. Definitely check them out. So that's all I have. What do you think of Oudwood Intense? Let me know down in the comments. Do you like it, love it, hate it? Let me know. And of course, if you haven't already, please like and subscribe down below. I'll love you for it. I'll see you next time. I'm David with the Fragrance Pros. Bye. Thanks everyone for watching. If you like this video, don't forget to check out my other channel, Beast Made Reviews, where me and a friend review high quality products for men. You might like it. Go check it out.